people in my village. They're nice. They're green at the moment. I've had lots of rain, monsoon, weather. And now I've had a lot and need a lot more. Ground's just soaking it all up. See a local police station there. In that direction you see a little place called pueai. At the moment I'm at the what? Old one and a new one. Don't know how old this one is. Pretty amazing to walk around, it's like volcanic rock or something. Careful. Amazing spot. Come here a couple of times with him, that's my partner, wife, and the kids. It's beautiful and green at the moment. I've never seen it so green before. Lots of rain. All the rice fields are looking beautiful. I'll do some filming of that later. That's the new temple over there. I don't live in Brunei itself. I live in a village on the side. Wong Wong, if I get that right. Yeah, not very big. Pim, most of the family live there. Mum runs a little shop. And sister and brother-in-law. He has a couple of kids. And yeah, very happy. Just finished building our home. I'll show you shortly. And moving on today, Sunday, I believe. So, can't wait. First ever home bought to live in, so it'll be quite nice. Alright, hope you enjoy. I'll do some more filming and walking around.